Today was special. Today was special for him. Cardio was complete. But this run was like none of the ones before. About halfway through, on the headphones came through a song that I used to listen to many years ago. It's kind of hard to say. I feel a little bit embarrassed. But the truth is, there was a time when I was having a bit of an issue with things like drugs and just life in general. I didn't always have a place to stay, and I didn't always have my mind. And there was a song I listened to during those times that... There was a song I used to listen to during those times that really spurred me on and motivated me. And listening to it, coming on randomly today, running up at 4 a.m. with all the positivity in me, all the health in me, all the mind with me, well, it was powerful and it was emotional. I don't want to go too much further into it other than saying, if you are in a place like that, when you're on the way out of that, or you want to escape a place like that, I'm telling you, it's fully possible. Just keep one foot in front of the other. Stay positive, have good people around you, make good choices. And yeah, you can definitely change your life. Look, I don't want to go on any further. I'm sorry for taking up longer of your time. But it's important and it's worth making a note of, even if it's just for myself. Today is a good day. And it feels good to be the Mayfairs. Woohoo! Have yourself a wonderful day. I will see you soon.